Presented by Amisha and Madhura. So the name is Hopscotch Fun. Okay, so here in this game, students are divided into two teams, yellow and blue. They will be standing near to the hopscotch, which is drawn on the ground. One student at one time will stand at the starting line, which is 2 feet away from the hopscotch, and he turn his back and throw the chip towards over his head, okay, and he'll check. Then he has to go to reach to that place where the chip has fallen, and he has to perform the activity which is mentioned on the particular number, okay. And then after finishing the exercise, he has to complete his hopscotch by and he has to return to the starting line, okay. When he reached to the starting line, the other student will start the same game. Okay, basically it is an hopscotch, the traditional game which we used to play when we are a child. Okay, and the students who will finish this task first will be declared as a winner. The rules are: one student will perform at one time the activity. Next students will start when the previous reaches to the starting line. If the student will fail to put the chip inside the mark hopscotch, then he will get the another chance, sorry. And he has to do the repetition which is mentioned, and he has to complete it. If he fails to do that, he has to start again from the for the doing that activity. And the similarly, the team who has finished the task first declared as a winner. Okay, this is an hopscotch which I have drawn on the paper. Here you can see the activities are mentioned. Basically, my aim is sorry, our aim is to focus on sorry, warm up activities. So I have given this. This is in starting line. If he puts the chip in the first number, he has to do the push up, 5 push-ups. The numbers which I've mentioned in the small these are the repetitions how they have to perform. Okay, to understand more clearly, I have made one video. This is basically made by Madhura ma'am. Can you see the video, ma'am?
Yes.
This is group green and this is group yellow. There I mention Scott, jumping jack, high knee, alternate toe touch, shadow skipping, like that only. Okay, now your game is start. Very good. Come on, faster, faster. Very good. Very good, very good.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Very good, very good. Come forward, come forward, come forward. Go back, back, go back, go back. Take this and go fast, 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 fast. Very good. Come on, do it again. Come on, do it again, do it again. Very nice. Superb, superb. Come on, faster. Come on, faster, faster. Now I will see who is come first. Very good. Go, 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 go. Wow, yellow team is first. Very good. So this is our game basically, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.